learning how to drive stick, you want to make sure that you're in a nice, big, open parking lot. Because if you try to practice stick on the street, you don't know how to drive, you might break things.
Now it's finally time to show you how to get the car moving. And with that, I'm going to teach you first gear. Now, it's definitely the most frustrating part about driving stick. But as soon as you learn it, as soon as you pick it up, it'll be like second nature. First thing you gotta do is make sure the car is on, because you're not going anywhere unless the car is on. Second, depress the clutch pedal with your left foot all the way to the floor, and put the gear stick in first, and make sure your handbrake is down. Now with your left foot, you're gonna let go of the clutch at a slow and steady pace. When you feel the car start to move forward a little bit, push the clutch back in and stop the car with your brakes, and put the stick in neutral. What I just showed you is your engagement point, and that's basically when the gears start to catch up with the rest of the engine and the transmission. Practice that a few times and get comfortable with it. Next time, try it again, only this time while adding gas. Press the clutch pedal to the floor and put the stick in first. Make sure your handbrake is down. Let go of the clutch at a slow and steady pace, and when you feel the engagement point, add gas. And as you can see, we're moving. Now, driving in reverse works almost just like first gear. So I'm going to show that for you right now. I'm going to turn back around anyway. You're going to depress the clutch, put the stick in reverse gear, let go of the clutch slowly, find the engagement point, and add some gas. And now we're rolling backwards. Alright, so now that I've showed you first gear, it's time to show you how to upshift in second. It works the same way, just press the clutch, put the gear stick in second, let off the clutch slowly, and add some gas. And now we're in second. Now when you're driving around in a parking lot like this, you're probably going to be in first and second gear most of the time. In order for me to show you third, fourth, and fifth gear, we're going to have to go out on the road. Now upshifting works the same for all the gears. Clutch in, shift, let the clutch out, and add gas. I'm going to drive around a little bit so you can watch what I'm doing. You hear the engine start to go up, clutch in, shift to third, now I'm in third gear. Every car has its own optimal shift point. For example, I would shift gears at around 3,000 RPMs. It may be different for your car, you just gotta get used to it. But that's the best part about driving stick. It's definitely a more personal experience with your car. You really get to know better, you get to know its own feel, its own shift points, etc. Now to bring the car to a stop, first you gotta use your brakes. When the car is under speed, for the gear that you're in, downshift to the right gear. Do this until you're in second. And then when you're about to stop, clutch in, put the stick in neutral. Don't downshift in the first, because it may over rev the engine, and that's not good. Now, a common mistake that I've seen with a lot of new drivers is letting go of the clutch too quickly. Sometimes, when you find the engagement point, and you feel the car start to move, you may have a tendency to let go of the clutch or just drop it completely. If you do that, the car is gonna stall, or just shut off. Let me show you what I mean.
So this is Jeffrey Toizon, and he's never driven a stick shift car before.
What are you talking about, Jim? I can drive.
Shut up, no you can't!
So, I'm gonna put it into first.
No, you depress the clutch first, you moron! I thought you knew how to drive stick.
Oh. And here we go. So now it's in first gear. And clutch off slowly. Oh, no!
Great! You just saw the freaking car again! I told you! Let off the clutch slowly!
Jem, I know how to drive stick! Shut the fuck up! You just told me to stall!
Always make sure that you're letting go of the clutch at a slow and steady pace. And when you feel the engagement point, make sure you add gas to keep the car from stalling. It's a delicate balance, and it's gonna take some practice to perfect. But in no time, it'll be like second nature. Just practice.
Alright, so thanks for watching my video on how to drive a manual transmission. Remember, practice makes perfect. Don't give up. Don't get frustrated. Make sure you're in a safe, isolated area, away from cops, away from other cars, so that way you don't hurt yourself or anybody else. I'm Gemuele Aludino, signing off.
Say hello to the camera, Jim.
What's up? We have the gas pedal, and next to that.
Nah, fuck!
So it's best to know how everything works.
Fuck!
Nah, I don't like it. Now, if you've driven an automatic car before, these work exactly the same way. The gas is used to accept...
What the fuck is that?
Cut. Five forward and one reverse. Depending on...
Wait. Fuck!
Get into the habit of enhancing... Try it again, hold on. Also take a moment to familiarize yourself with positions of... Now, if you've driven an automatic car before, these work exactly... I've got a brand new bag.